I finished the book. I think my game's glitched. I can't see one, like, anywhere. I can hear it, I just can't see it. Which means it's probably fucking glitched somewhere. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Come on, restart? Quit. And restart it, because that's glitched, I'm pretty sure. Stuff, yeah. getting there. 47%. Nah, it's still not in lockdown. Oh my god, is my game glitched? Please don't tell me this is glitched. Can't be off my berry, they're having technical difficulties. That's very for you. But why does it do this? I need the lockdown to end so that I can. Oh wait. That it? It's just not working. Why does it keep doing this? Please, I want to finish the game. I think I'm missing anything. Excuse me. Is it to this door I need to bring it? Maybe it's to the right I need to bring it? I broke the fucking gate. I just fucking took it to the wrong goddamn gate. Of course I did. That is such a me thing to do. Thank you. need to restore power. Oh, no, I didn't want to save again. Oh, I don't want to do that. I'm going to go to the store real quick. I think it's just slowly. Yeah. I can be slow. I think I'm almost finished this because I'm on the last chapter, so. That's too much help.
Entering zero gravity.
Because I'm in zero G. Oh, can I just do this? That makes sense. Oh, fuck me! Jesus. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I've literally just got this to do, so. I think once I hit the marker on the pedestal, I think I have like a boss fight and then that's kinda it done. So and then I'll probably go and did you enjoy the game? I'm not finished it yet. I mean I've seen people play it so I knew what to expect. So thank you. There's one behind us. Oh no, not this cunt. Cunt. Get out. trying to do his legs as well. No, he's dead. I'm just trying to fucking transport this through, Jesus Christ. Oh, dude. They're gonna let me be, are they? Remember those dead bodies as well? I kind of fear. Because when there's dead bodies, there's probably fucking something gonna infect. Yeah, where the fuck are my boot marks? I can't even remember where you had them when I was down at your house, actually. Are they not in the drawer by your bed? That's where I remember them. I think that's where they were when I was at your house. Fucking time. I don't really feel like it's a good idea. There's someone that's like, I just, you know, it's a big red thing with writing on it. No one wants me to return it back to this pedestal thing. People are worshipping it. Never means it's a good thing.
in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac.
I mean, like, how the fuck's she up there?
We are whole.
And then she disappeared. She bitch is shady! Bro.
Emergency.
Fucking hell.
Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent.
Decontamination cycle activated.
Oh god, yes, sir. She's still.
I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing.
Wow.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you.
I'm so sorry.
I always loved you.
Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Oh, she said. F. F in chats for Nicole, please.
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain.
Oh, she changed her clothes.
Nicole has been dead this whole time.
Look at the dirt, you can't tell.
You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
I'll shoot you. I'll shoot you. I'll shoot you. Hey, come back. Don't run. Don't run. Hey. Yo. Oh, she moved that way. Bitch. Don't you know there is a monster? I thought there was malfunction there. I don't think she knows there's a fucking monster out there. She's probably gonna die as well, honestly. I do this. I literally can't upgrade anything. Everything's all upgraded. Most I can do is go. Yeah. Like that's all done. That's all done. And that's all done. Which is something you can upgrade it on. Still have points left over. Thank you. shop. I think there's a shop out there. She's blocking me off. Oh, I fell. I'm falling. Kendra, no! Take me with you! You're here! You're here!
Oh my god!
Oh! F for Kendra, please! And her body just evaporated. Thank you for the Fs. Here we go. I think this looks like Resi 5. But that definitely looks like something straight out of Resi 5. Alright. I'm doing this with the fucking starting weapon. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. I got this. I got this. Let's go. Let's go. Favor. What the fuck am I supposed to be? Oh. It's insides. This is what the side-to-side music video should be. Going side to side. Feels my watch vibrating. You stop it.
Thank you.
kill the killer. No, it's probably got one in its mouth. It's definitely got one in its mouth. Or not. That is 100% not dead. That is 100% not dead. Do I have to take it all the way back? No, I don't think I do. I think I just have to go on the shuttle. Nicole! Let me in! Oh, no, oh, I just glitched through the door. Okay. Just gonna leave that there. Oh, okay, went on. Oh, my game kind of glitched there. We did it! No ending scene jump scare! I know there's an ending scene jump scare. I know what the fucking Nicole appears next to him. I can never forget the ending scene jump scare. Aww, he's watching our video again.
I wish I could talk to you.
Yeah, we all know you're dead,
I'm
bitch.
Sorry.
Watch, he's gonna turn, and she could be like, ah! I'm calling it. Told ya. Oh, what the fuck? That was so glitchy there. Just kinda appeared and he took his helmet off again. Dunsies. Can I? Okay. Military suit. Ooh. Backstory logs unlocked. Ooh, I got money for completing the game. 10 power nodes. The power nodes do nothing. Impossible mode unlocked. Okay. I don't need power nodes though because I'm fully upgraded, but okay.